The reaction of the Reagan administration to Congress's ban on aid to the Contras, screw the Congress.
Reagan himself said, I am willing to break the law.
Finding the memo was like a nuclear explosion.
If there is a crime that's been committed, the FBI is going to investigate that. The president's not above the law.
The question was, would North and Poindexter be loyal?
This was going to be Watergate 2.